For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
That somebody would hear, yield, and come saying, what must I do to be saved?
Yes.
We pray for the city of Pontiac, Lord. We want to blanket this city with the gospel, with the words of Jesus. We pray, dear Lord, that you would bless the mayor, the city council, and all of the staff, every citizen in the city. Open up the hearts, Lord, that they would come to Jesus and say, what must I do to be saved?
Yes.
We pray for these beautiful people that have taken their time to come and to read your word.
Yes, yes.
For your word is a lamp to our feet and a light down our path.
Yes.
And we thank you, Lord. We thank you for Ruth and Samuel, Melody, for this vision of reviving the city of Pontiac. And we want revival, Lord. We want to stir this city. We want to move this city. We want to shake this city under the power and the anointing of God. And when it's your time to call an hour stanza, we ask for a resting place. We ask it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
The splendor of the King, clothed in majesty, let all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide. It trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. How great.
All the earth rejoice, 'cause he wraps himself.
Yeah, I was walking just by the other day, and you guys were out here, and I can listen from my office. It's right here on the corner, so I just popped open the window to listen what they had to say this morning. It's kind of nice to hear something in the main park area here that's something nice in Pontiac, so we appreciate it.
The street of the city was of pure gold, transparent as glass.
Come, Lord Jesus. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen. Father and our God, we thank you once again for allowing us to be here. We're so humbled, oh gracious Father, that you have granted us and allowed us to share and to reading your word, oh gracious Father. You have blessed us so much that we were not only able to read it, but we were able to hear it, oh gracious Father.
Yes.
So Father God, we pray now that your word might find place in our hearts, that we might not sin against thee. And then Father God, the spirit of your word has went out. Pray that it would accomplish that which is set out to accomplish, O gracious Father. Continue to bless this city and keep it, Father God. And then, Father God, we pray and thank you for every person that read, every church that participated, every voice that was lifted up, every ear that heard your word, O gracious Father. We thank you, O gracious Father, and ask your blessings upon their lives. Father God, we thank you for Samuel. We thank you for Ruth. We thank you for Melody, whom you have touched and given a vision, Father God. Pray that you continue to bless them. And then, Father God, as we prepare to leave this place but never your presence, pray that you would grant us traveling mercy and traveling grace. For it's in Jesus' sweet name we pray.
Thank you,
amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen. It's all about Jesus.
Yes. God bless you.
Thank you.